This poem is dedicated to Herr Harper, our present leader. It's called Harper Havoc. Thank you for throwing this G20 bone at Toronto. Thank you for turning our peaceful democratic city into an armed repressive camp. Thank you for tearing up the Charter of Rights and Freedoms in exchange for martial law with excessive and costly security. Thank you for setting in motion a scenario resulting in property damage and financial losses to downtown businesses during their busiest season. Before the next election, we will remind you, the public, exactly who was responsible for this havoc. When they vote, they will have their chance to say thank you. Thank you very much.